You know that officer you helped out? He's given us some more intel. Sounds important. Stavros putting a briefing together. You ready to go?
Okay, quiet now. I have some important news to share with you all. Since his defection, Oristas has further briefed us on what he knows about the situation. Based on this information, we believe that one of our own, Nikos, is being held by the AAF on Stratus. I don't need to tell you how important he is to our cause, brothers. Not only is he the linchpin of our supply network, he is the one man that truly unifies our cause. We plan to set him free. However, time is of the essence. Oristas believes that they will move Nikos deep into CSET territory. It's imperative we get to him before he's taken beyond our reach. Right now, our British friend is putting together a plan to extract him, and he's finding the boat we will need to get to and from Stratus. We deeply appreciate this assistance. For now, we will wait for Miller's signal and move to his position when the time is right.
Надо тут остальных.
Here we are. Sorry, I can't take you any further, American. I'm running low on fuel. We still haven't managed to find any more.
Falcon, I'm en route to your position now. Over.
Copy that. White one. Searching this village. If we've taken our chance to cut our enemy's head off, they might be a little less organized now. Just be careful. Don't blow this operation.
Understood, Falcon. Appreciate the heads up. Out.
Kerry, the enemy is not yet aware of your presence or ours. He needs to stay that way. Make sure not to run in the open. The area is mostly abandoned by the population. So use the buildings, ridges, and vegetation to stay hidden.
Thanks for the advice, Falcon.
Yeah, right. Just make sure you don't compromise the operation before we even start it. Out.
Интересно, если это делают люди.
Spotted a mine.
Close. поле пасутся эти бегалки. Но они его встроены, вот где-то мина, они их обходят.
There's a mine here. Spotted a mine.
Видно, встроенный детектор у авиацинестрома. Thank you. Тогда оставьте деньги, солнце.